First of all, let's open Pages, and here we need to select New Document, and then we get these options to select a template. I'm going to select blank and let's open a blank page. Now we are going to learn how to add hyperlink to text in Pages for Mac. So if you are someone who is looking for a way to add link to text in Pages on Mac, make sure you watch this video until the end. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro, and I'm back with another Pages for Mac tutorial for beginners. So today we are going to learn how to add hyperlink to text in Pages for Mac. So let's start. The easiest way to add links to Pages in Mac is to simply enter the URL in the Pages. Let's enter one. I'm going to enter this one. So as you can see here, I have got a URL which I have entered in Pages, and if I just press space, you can see the URL has turned into a link. And now if we click on this, you can see we get the option to open link, and this will simply open the link which we have added in Pages for Mac. And now what about if we want to add a hyperlink to any text, like we want to hyperlink Tech Review Pro, and that should be clickable to go to techreviewpro.com. So in order to do that, what we need to do is we need to simply select the text that we want to hyperlink. So in this case, we will select this, and once selected, we simply need to go to format option from this Pages menu option. So if we click on format, we get these options, and from here we need to select add link, and if we select add link, we get these options. Since we want to add a web page, so we will select this web page option. And by the way, if you want, you may also add email, phone number and bookmark, but we are going to add web pages. And the good thing is there is a shortcut as well, that is command plus k. So we'll select that, and here you get these options. Like in display, you may enter any text that you want to be visible as hyperlink text, and in link, you may enter the URL that you want to be linked to. Here I'll enter this URL. And once that is done, I can simply click outside to save this, or I can also click on this open link to verify that the URL is opening to the right place, which is I'm going to do. I'll simply click on this, and you can see this is opening the right URL. So I'll simply minimize this, and now this text has been hyperlinked to the URL that I wanted to hyperlink it to. So that is how you may add hyperlink to text in Pages for Mac. And by the way, if you want to learn how to highlight text in Pages for Mac, make sure you click here to watch this video. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.